Hello friends, today in this video we are going to show how you can set up your Gmail account in the local Outlook application. So without any further delay, let's get started. Open the Google Chrome web browser. Make sure you log in with your Google account. Select the icon where you can see your Google account. Select Manage your Google account. In the next window, you have to select the security option. And in the next screen, if you scroll down, you'll be able to find app passwords options. Make sure you select that. You'll be asked for the Gmail password. As soon as you enter your Gmail password, it will allow you to set up your app password. In the application setup, you have to set as a mail and the select device. For now, you can select as a Windows computer and hit on the generate button. It will give you 16 digit alphabets. Make sure you copy that and hit on the done button. Now we'll come to the Outlook application. When you open the Outlook application and proceed further by clicking next in the welcome screen, here you have to enter your name, enter email address, and in the password field you have to paste those application passwords which we have generated in the Google and hit on the next button. Within a few seconds you'll be able to see all these running options will be green. As soon as you see that, hit on the finish button. And it will take few minutes and you'll get all your emails in this local Outlook application. Thanks for watching till here. If you enjoyed this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button and bell icon to get notification before you go.